The par 4 16th begins one of the most stunning and strongest three-hole finishes in golf. The elevated tee shot is just the beginning, because the second shot approaches one of the most challenging on the course, over the ravine and out to the Peninsula Green along the New York Harbor.